Hi guys, welcome to my channel for solving this nice Math Olympiad algebra equation b square plus b over b equals to 4. So now let's start our solution for solving this nice equation, and here we are going to apply two methods for solving this equation. First of all, we try method 1 for solving this nice equation. So first of all, we write our equation b square plus b over b equals to 4. Now we can see that when we take this b to right side, it would multiply with 4. Now our equation would become b square plus b equals to 4b. When we rearrange this equation, it would become b square plus b minus 4b equals to 0. B square 1 minus 4 would become minus 3b equals to 0. Here we can see that b is a common in this equation, and we could write it as b minus 3. And here we have two values for b. B equals to 0 and b minus 3 equals to 0. When we take this negative 3 to the right side, it would become positive 3, and we have two values for b, 0 and 3. Now we have to try the method 2 for solving this equation. First of all, we write our equation as b square plus b over b equals to 4. In this method, we separate these terms, such as b square over b plus b over b equals to 4. 1b cut with this one, and it would become b plus 1 equals to 4. As both these terms are same, so these cancels each other. Now, when we rearrange this equation, we could write it as b equals to 4 minus 1, and the value of b would become b equals to 3. As we already solved this equation and we have found the value of b equals to 3. Similarly, in the second method, we have found the value of b equals to 3. Now we have to verify either both these values, b equals to 0 and b equals to 3, verifies our equation or not. So now let's put all these values in this equation. First of all, we put 0 in this equation. 0 squared plus 0 over 0 equals to 4. 0 by 0, that is an undefined form and not equals to 4. So we can say that it is an undefined form, and this is not the solution of our equation. Now we put 3 in our equation. 3 square plus 3 by 3 equals to 4. Square of 3 is 9 plus 3 over 3 equals to 4. 9 plus 3 is a 12 over 3 equals to 4. 4, 3 4s are 12. 4 equals to 4. So we can say that b equals to 3 verifies our given equation, as when we put 3 in our equation, it verifies it. So this is the solution of our given equation. So thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel for more exciting videos.